Hey, what's going on, everyone? I'm Shane, back in the video. Welcome back to another Minecraft video, guys. Hey, guys, I'm gonna play for a little bit. Show you guys what I did yesterday. We're at Chungusville, Louisiana. This is the second video for the build in this world. Technically, we did a lot already, but we're just doing more. Because yesterday, I decided just to film it. Yeah, guys, I'll be here for a little bit. Yesterday I was just doing all this. Let's get back and doing this part here. Hey guys, just making this area smaller because so we can actually have authentic white line or white and yellow line there. You know what I mean? Some point, guys, I gotta figure out how to add the actual photos and stuff. Like, I think the one way you can do it is like mobile or PC or something like that. Like, I'll add like banners for like every team or someone. Got down playing some Warzone. Played a little bit. Won my first round of Locked On Quads, but I might actually do the video here soon, guys. Think about other landmarks I'm gonna be doing on this world, guys, for Chungusville. And I'm after the big, big fat rabbit that PewDiePie made. It's a big chungus. It's a big chunky boy. You know. Alright, so there we go. That's already done. Must be a white line right there. Oh, never mind. There we go. That's better. You could actually add like photo, like paintings, but actually be like photos and stuff. You can actually have laying down on the surface. That'd be pretty cool. That's all good. I still gotta delete some ice too. And the logo, I gotta do someone's the logo and see if we can actually do some sponsors or something on the ice itself. Yep, 5-3 again in the scrim, guys. Something like that. Yeah, it's just 6 days until College Football 25 comes out, and I'll be streaming that like crazy. After I get this side cover, I'll probably put the ice back on. Yeah, this looks pretty badass. Still. Well, a lot of changes I could definitely do, though. Like, to be honest. I'm trying to think what the arena name is going to be, though. Maybe just change the team name. I don't know. Could they call them the Tringlesville Clapman? Because Devil C. On the Chungusville Slashers, maybe. I don't know. Maybe FedEx might be a good logo or something. For the Chunkinsville Slashers. Yeah, I like that name actually. Found the ice back on this area. Yeah. I'll take KFC.
KFC?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, can I get a couple of like the legs meal?
Yeah.
Yeah, can I get the $5 legs meal and can I get some wraps?
Some wraps?
Yeah. Yeah, they have wraps, remember?
Oh, yeah. Do you want macaroni, cheese, and mashed potatoes, gravy?
Yes, please. Okay. But can I get the $5 box of legs though? Yeah, just traditional. Thank you. Is it here? Back here. Looks better. That should. Try mark. Where's the purple? Kind of works. Not bad. Maybe not, I don't know. Shit. Let's see if another logo that would work. guess I can do it. I just gotta make sure it's capitalized, so. Something. Advertisement. I wish I could have like something work and just automatically put it in there. I don't know if this is gonna work. It can't be legit because, you know, Minecraft, so it's not Minecraft. Thank you. Yeah, that's what it looks like. I just gotta think about what I'm gonna do on the sides and stuff. Thank you. shit. That's the wrong one. This fixes it. There we go. That was just to this side. This is gonna be... Thank you. this is side. There we go. Oh shit. Thank you. Yeah, think about sponsors you're gonna put on these sides. The big FedEx sign right there. You know, I just noticed I need to make this bigger. Thank you. I got a name. I'm gonna call them the Chungusville Wolfpack. Here we go, that's a good name for a hockey team. I'll put a Bud Light one, actually. I just put B for Bud. I'm gonna put ice on here, see what I think about in the future. I don't know what to put on there. To be honest with you guys. second. Batteries are low. Thank you. guess that's it for now. So far we gotten. Episode 3, I'll do more of this. Hockey arena, and then, yeah. Start building the roof and stuff. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Peace.